So we've completed discussing the lock-based synchronization algorithms for a multiprocessor. So how about we close this section of the lesson with a quiz? What I want you to do is, we've talked about several different algorithms, spin on test and set, spin on read, spin with delay, ticket lock, Anderson's queue lock, array-based, MCS link-based queue lock. So these are the different algorithms that we've looked at. And along the way, I mentioned some of the attributes that we look for, latency, forgetting the lock, contention when locks are released, fairness, whether the spin is on a private variable or a shared variable, how many read, modify, write operations are required for acquiring a lock, and what is the space overhead associated with the lock, and when the lock is released, are we signaling one guy? Are we signaling everybody? So all of these are different attributes that you can associate with these different lock algorithms. And what I would like you to do is take your time and grade the algorithms by filling this table. And of course, you should go back and look at these algorithms to get a clearer understanding if you find yourself not ready yet to fill out this table. So take your time.